Goddamn proud.
I don't say all this to shock you or to be the odd one out. If